I think many have already seen GTA 5 streams on TikTok, where streamers earn gifts for various events. Most of them use a chaos mod and keyboard key bindings. This is a rather long and unpleasant process that takes a lot of time.
Stop it.
Having observed this, we decided to create our own version for GTA 5, which will be simpler. Now, I'll show you how to make it much easier. Are you ready? Download and install the StreamToEarn program. Specify your TikTok name in the settings. Navigate to the presets page, find a ready-made template for GTA 5 in the list, and copy it to your directory. In the upper right corner, the widget will automatically find the path to your game folder. Ensure that the game is not running. Press the Install Mod button. Go to the main page. Launch the game, activate story mode, and check if the commands are being executed by pressing these buttons. There are hotkeys Alt plus 1, 2, 3 to trigger events without minimizing the game window each time. That's it, you're done. That's all you needed to do for the commands to be transmitted into the game. That was really quick, but it's not always the case for everyone. If you succeeded, move on to this temporary meta. If something went wrong, we will now look at what could be the issue. If you downloaded GTA 5 not from Steam or Epic Games, you will need to manually specify the path to the game. For this, press this button and find the folder with the game. And afterwards, install. If you see this error, it means you did not grant permission to the program during installation. You either need to reinstall the program or download the mod archive, which is described, and manually place the files from the archive into the game folder. If you encounter this error, it means you forgot to close the game before installing. Please shut down GTA 5 and try again. If we click here on the active preset, you can edit it. In the free version, you are limited to using only 7 events simultaneously. The pro version supports up to 50 commands at once. Here, we can swap events around. You can change the trigger for an event here. In the functions, you can select a command from the list or from a gallery of available commands. Currently, there are 40 different events available in this mode. For each event, you can choose an image or upload your own. You can also change the audio that will play during the event. If this still doesn't surprise you, we've added another chaos mod, which contains 360 different commands and works without binding keyboard buttons. It is installed just like the previous mod, but this time you need to create your own template independently. Our program allows you not to create your own image for TikTok, but to use one from our program that changes in real time. Pro users can also change its style, adjusting the size, colors, and other parameters. You might ask, what if there are no images for the required event? We have also solved this issue for you. One of the templates displays the names of your functions next to the trigger you specified here while editing the template. To start streaming on TikTok, you need to have an account with 1,000 or more followers, download TikTok Studio, and submit an application. The application can take from an hour to several days to be reviewed, which is normal. Brief guide on how to set up the studio. Switch to portrait mode and add our first source, the game. You can stretch the window a bit to better see the game. Next, add our overlay with gifts. Copy the link and add it to the studio. There is an auto-align button available. If you hold down Alt, you can crop the unnecessary edges. You can add a couple more overlays and possibly any image to avoid black fields. I will speed up the video so you can get a rough idea of how it works. You can add a webcam using the same principle if you have one. Next, it's very important to set up the sound. For this purpose, there is an option to add noise suppression for the microphone and a very convenient recording feature, which will help you listen to yourself, the sounds of the event, and see what the broadcast will look like even before it starts. A very useful feature is to detach the chat into a separate window. For it to work, you need to enable the game in windowed mode, which can be done in the game settings. Start the broadcast, select the game, and type GR in the search bar. Wait a few seconds and select GTA 5. After the broadcast has started, switch to the StreamToEarn program. There are two connection options available, through a server or via a browser. If you uncheck the box, a window will open upon connection where you should see your broadcast. Upon successful connection, you should hear a sound. If you hear this sound, there could be three reasons. the server is overloaded, in which case you should choose the browser option. You entered your TikTok name incorrectly in the profile settings, or you simply did not start the broadcast. The entire StreamToEarn project is managed by just two people. If you find a bug in the program or have any suggestions, you can write to us by clicking the Request a Feature button. We receive your messages directly in the messenger and try to respond as quickly as possible to make your experience with the program even better. Everyone who has supported us over the past 7 months has greatly helped us to develop all these features for you in the shortest possible time. And every new subscriber allows us to hire more staff more quickly to add new games, overlays, voice chat, videos, and much more, which we currently lack the time for. Join our Discord channel. Also, I want to highlight that all the work on the mods for GTA was done independently by our developer and co-founder Ganta. If you appreciate our hard work, you can personally thank him. I think he would be very pleased.